if we're feeling unseen and neglected, if that's part of what, you know,
yeah,
to see ourselves is the most important, because even if somebody else sees us, if it doesn't land inside, it kind of feels like, well, if they really knew me, they wouldn't like me, or, you know, so this seeing ourselves is so important too.
I really agree with you. And see right there, as soon as you started talking, you were feeling it. You were drawing me into feeling it. Maybe other people were being drawn into feeling it, what that's like to see yourself in that accepting, including, maybe compassionate way.
Mm-hmm.
Right there is an opportunity to register a beneficial experience.
Right.
To slow it down.
Yeah.
Feel it. Right there.
Mm-hmm.
And we have so many opportunities like that, and they just tend to flow right by.
Mm-hmm. Unless we're really focusing on them.
Yeah.
Yeah.